higher. Mister, can you push me?
Well, I don't think that's actually allowed.
Please, today's not a normal day.
And why do you say that?
Because you're here. It feels more special than other days.
Yeah. Well, okay. Are you ready?
Yep.
Okay, here we go. And, ooh, how's that?
Higher.
Okay. How's that?
Much better.
Woohoo! How's that?
Higher.
Ooh, how's that? Tell me, Annie, do you like it here?
Not like I used to. Why do I have to come here to see my daddy?
That's a good question. What does your mom tell you?
I don't know. I don't really understand it all. I just miss coming on the sofa with him.
It would be a whole lot easier if your mom and dad lived together in the same house, wouldn't it?
Can you make that happen? You can get them together again, can't you?
Why would you think that I can't?
Because you're Jesus, aren't you?
The kingdom of heaven belongs to such as these. Well, let's say that I am. How would you want me to get your parents back together again? You wouldn't want me to force them to love each other, would you?
I guess not. But could you?
Well, I suppose that I could make them want to be together again. But Annie, that's not real love. Real love is something that people have to choose. Otherwise, it has no power. Does that make sense?